Class 18. I'm your anchor, Erlen.
And I'm your anchor, Brendan.
Please stand and join us for the pledges and the moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for the Texas pledge.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one indivisible.
And now for the moment of silence.
Well, let's take a look at the weather for today. Right now, it's 59 degrees and a little drizzly.
We've got a high temperature of 64 degrees today and a 40% chance of rain.
And now
for lunch choices.
Choice one, a hot dog.
Choice two, baked lasagna.
Choice three, a some butter and jelly sandwich.
Choice four, Middle Eastern salad bar.
Today is also one of our lucky tray days in the cafeteria.
So, after you finish your food, check underneath your tray to see if you won.
We have our picture retake today, so make sure you know when you're up for that.
We wanted to let you know that we will have an assembly tomorrow for Veterans Day.
We still have enrichment classes first thing tomorrow morning. Then we'll go back to class and regroup.
We'll be following all our assembly expectations and showing respect for military service.
1 week from today, we'll have our Thanksgiving lunch with grandparents.
Then that Friday starts our week off for fall break.
Yay!
Now,
let's bring Miss Rose for our newest birthday book club member and a blue bonnet update.
Good morning, guys. I'm Miss Rose, and I'm here with Angelina from Miss Lacani's class, who is turning 6 years old tomorrow.
Woo!
So be sure to wish her a happy birthday if you see her. And the book that she has chosen for her birthday book is called Books Float. So let's all wish her a happy birthday. And I also have a Blue Bonnet update. On our Blue Bonnet leaderboard, we've got third graders going to the voting party. We have Aubrey Black, who has read 7 books now, so she gets to go to the voting party. And then in fourth grade, we have Jordan Rogers, who has read 7 books, so he gets to go to the voting party. So congratulations to you guys. And the rest of y'all, keep reading. Ask your teachers to read books to your classes. And hopefully next week we'll have more students going to the voting party and the Blue Bonnet Battle. Thanks, guys.
Happy birthday and enjoy your book. Keep reading those Blue Bonnet books.
Well, that's all we've got at the JOJTV News Desk. Today's news is brought to you by broadcast team number 4.
Brendan, Erlen, and Jackson.
And remember, Trailblazers,
be safe, be respectful.